Definitely.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania.
Trust me.
Here comes Jake the Snake.
Introducing the participants. First, from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 249 pounds, Jake the Snake Roberts.
The Snake has made quite the name for himself at pay-per-views, including WrestleMania, Byron.
Yeah. He defeated the WWE Hall of Famer Andre the Giant at WrestleMania 5. And one of my favorite memories.
That was by disqualification.
Yes. One of my favorite memories is when Jake the Snake Roberts defeated Rick DeMotta Martel at WrestleMania 7 in a blindfold match.
What a sick, twisted, demented, diabolical human being Jake Roberts is. I absolutely love it.
Yeah, a master of mind games.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Marietta, Georgia, weighing in at 227 pounds, Cody Rhodes.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're just moments away from kicking off this highly anticipated Royal Rumble match.
Man, I'm just happy my pick hasn't come out yet. There's nothing worse than having the superstar you predicted to win be among the first two entrants.
But guys, I think we would all agree that loyalty is not his strong suit.
Yeah, that goes without saying, Michael. He's easily one of the most treacherous superstars I've ever come across.
Here we go as we kick things off in this huge Royal Rumble match. He might have been waiting on that one.
What a clothesline!
Ouch! Who's it gonna be?
Powerbomb! Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys. Without a doubt.
Stomping! Ouch!
And what a reversal from Jake Roberts.
What a forearm.
Vertical suplex. Oh, look at just. No, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner. Jake Roberts is taking control.
And here comes Jake the Snake.
And Jake Roberts making him think twice.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Running Bulldog. What are you gonna do here? Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
There's the crucifix. Nicely done.
Nod. Boom! Did you hear the impact? Knife edge chop.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Possible elimination, Corey. More like a definite elimination, if you ask me.
I am in the top 1%.
Send him up.
Uh-oh.
Neckbreaker.
Now with complete control.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He's looking a little wobbly here, guys.
Amazing reflexes on display. Okay.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Has been eliminated. I didn't watch that.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed. This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect to make some noise here tonight.
I think he's got him. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
A competitor has been eliminated.
I don't know how KO does this. Such a great athlete.
Got busted by Owen.
Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer.
Been eliminated.
Body shot. Oh, uncorked a big punch. And there's the reversal from Jake Roberts. He's in full control now.
Oh my God.
Good God. Straight punch. German suplex. Devastating elbow. Fending off the elimination here.
This is elimination for sure, Cole. There's no use fighting it.
We're about to get another one. Look out here.
Am I not fighting anybody?
To the back of the neck.
He was. He could have been out there.
And look at the quickness by EC3. Ooh. Just caught flush.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Jake Roberts has been eliminated.
Guys, whoever wins this match tonight will forever be ingrained in one of the most exclusive and elite lists of all of sports entertainment, and that is no exaggeration.
Has been eliminated.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Who's that guy with the hat on?
This young star.
Oh my God.
Trouble there.
EC3 making him think twice.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in. And the rolling next snap. Corey, what do you think of his chances here tonight?
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
Harsh impact. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Trouble under the giant. Who would have thought?
And Kane manages to reverse out of that.
Love it fancy here.
Big time backbreaker. Look at Andre the Giant. Mat slam
with some attitude.
Bang right in the face. Could very well get dumped out here. Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Really just laying it in.
Pow, what a shot. Here we go. Kevin Owens is setting it up. Great agility. Stun, Owens, stun. What a boot. KO punch.
Wicked body shot.
Can you believe it?
Wasn't expecting that.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this. Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
He weaves out of the way. Bang right in the face.
portion of this match.
He got in mind. Gets him with a counter.
Huge toss.
Adam in the corner. Boom! What a right. And it's Kane answering back.
Oh, what a right. Don't hit the giant
ball. Attitude behind it.
Yeah, Frank might put him out.
Yourself in a spot like this. This is shaking things up.
You're not
kidding, Michael.
Let's see if this super kick freezes Kane out there.
Coming up. You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring. Evading possible disaster there.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
A throw.
Bray Wyatt reverses it.
Check his nose. Boom, what impact. Sam Jawbreaker. You can pick up your teeth in the third row. What a forearm. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
It's a crucifix, nicely done.
Out the arm. Oh, my goodness.
Controller.
Oh, nasty impact.
Nice again.
I could feel like a lot out of time back then.
No.
Boom!
He's one step ahead there. I've been waiting for a little while, haven't I?
Yeah. Down. Wow, what a sequence.
Oh, Kirk was getting me now.
How impressive is that reversal?
Is that type of name one?
No.
Going for the home run. What a clothesline.
Couldn't go near the dark out.
I'm going under the ball.
Somebody better check his nose.
Fight it out, so well.
Just be an elimination, guys. Not going to be easy, though. Oh, this. What a headbutt. Oh, he knew that.
What
was coming.
Doing, man?
Just a step quicker.
You're fighting.
A striking blow. There we go. What technical prowess from Rowan. He might have it here. I think you're right, Michael. He has something big planned. This adds a whole new dimension to this match, guys.
I figured out. It took me a second to realize why he had to block out his name.
Yeah, ass.
Yeah.
That's stupid. I thought he like instantly threw him on. Jeez.
No way. Astounding power. Kick to the gut. Oof. Kick finds it. Controlling the arm. Oh, and a knee strike. Looks to make an elimination here. He's not looking so hot here, guys. And momentum is certainly not on his side right now. Lightning fast reflexes. This could be an elimination. I think you're right. Basement haymaker taking a nap. Big elimination right there.
Been eliminated.
Which superstar is this gonna be? Uh-oh. Big reversal. This could be the end of the road for him, guys. You won't go easy though.
Oh no, this
is an O2 driver.
I wanna go. I'll see y'all.
Nice, yeah. Oh, I made it back.
There might not be anything on this planet more terrifying than when Big Show has the upper hand.
The longer it goes, though, the more wore out you do for me.
Yeah.
Oh, safer.
Look at the look on his face.
Oh, God, another big guy.
Uncorked a big punch. Oh, man, targeting the leg. So ruthless. And there's the reversal from Big Show. Here we go, guys. Elimination coming up. It's launched.
What's that guy doing?
Oh, what a right!
I think he's trying to throw me out. I don't know.
Targeting the stomach. Things are about to
oh,
here,
no.
Guys. I wouldn't want to be in the ring now, that's for sure. Really working on the leg. Oh, very effective. Boom, what impact!
It's good they started taking each other here by a chance.
Here he comes, and he's got as good chance as any to win this thing. Maybe a better chance if you ask me.
Yes.
With authority. We're looking at a possible elimination This doesn't look good, guys.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Oh, saw it coming. Nice right hand. Oh, stomping away. Woo-wee. Oh, uncorked a big
punch. I don't know what makes this pick on here.
Control.
He's jealous of my hair.
He is.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. And he's heading back in. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
You and Roland have been in there so long.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Oh, right up there.
What is that? Tell me where I place.
Right between the eyes. Oh, Mitchell PD eliminated. Jeez. Setting up. Sidewalk slam. And oh my God, what a forearm.
Heck of a job.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Tossed around like a rag doll. We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the rumble. Technical prowess from Rowe. And now that one's countered. What a punch!
What a punch that was.
Great offense by John Cena.
Straight punch!
Sharp.
He might have been waiting on that one. Can he get it?
I don't know, Michael. It's not going to be easy.
Come back for a minute.
He's still hanging in there, dude. Him and Bob are going there right now.
Look out.
God, okay, what's John just going to throw me out?
And you know, he can be a major difference maker here.
Gets out of the way. And fast. He's in big trouble.
Uh-oh.
Trying for the elimination here. Power slam. Good night. Harsh impact. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Fought that one off too.
Perfect kick.
Looks like it's gonna be something super to dumb me out.
This shakes things up a bit, to say the least. Oh, right to the throat. Has been eliminated. What a drop kick. Wow, what a shot. And Gary.
Oh man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Straight
like him.
Bob out.
John Cena over the top, maybe. There may be no fighting free from this.
Ooh. Injustice punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Headlock. Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye. Bang right in the face.
And I just quit looking at Cassie. My guy's brilliant.
What a punch that was. He might have him here. I think you're right, Michael.
Yeah,
there's the elimination.
Oh no.
The bomb's rope. The rope is like that, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh man.
Guess he's using up on me this.
Trying for the elimination here. But no.
Oh man. What number is this? Oh, I put Bob out.
It has to be
okay. Nicely done. Tough spot to be in.
There you go. Just the most open one. Oh my God, John Cena put you out.
Oh my God. I thought you'd be so much stupid.
Struggling to make the elimination here. This is going to be a tough one to get.
Oh no.
Oh my God, I made it to 28?
Dude. I didn't think it was that high.
Orton had it scouted.
Inside five runs in taunting. Sci fi, why are you doing this to me, man? Okay.
Byron's feeling happy.
Don't do it, sci fi.
A possible elimination coming up.
I'm upset at sci fi. Oh my god. Oh, thank goodness. Sci fi, get John Cena, holy shit.
Big elbow. Boom! Right between the eyes. Just come
Jeff, Jeff, if this comes down to just you and somebody else, you have to start playing as you at the end.
Well, that's unfair, man. I'm gonna win. Oh, John Cena. Dustin Rhodes is third.
Is he big?
He's a bigger guy, yeah. Okay, me and Mofo are going out. Don't you throw me out, Mofo, I swear to God.
Oh shit, Jeff is big. Is Jeff out or in?
He's still in.
I mean, you think he's gonna throw him out?
He's just risked right now. Oh, I am too, because the dude's called Mofo over here.
You got that coming, right?
Double four out.
I hope this comes down to the custom characters. Hawkeye's still in?
Yeah, John Cena.
You guys need to get John Cena out. I have a feeling John Cena's gonna win.
Jess, why are you doing that, man?
How impressive is that reversal?
No, don't do it.
Punch right to the face.
Oh, fuck.
This could be the end of the rope for him, guys. You won't go
the rope's with him, Mofo. Jess needs to go after John Cena.
Who thinks he's gonna win?
Looks to make an elimination here. He's one
the way it's looking,
there.
John Cena.
Great technical know-how on this
I'm
play.
Afraid it's gonna be John Cena or Dustin Rhodes. I want it to be one of our creative characters.
Saw that one coming.
Yes, there's other enemies
in the eyes. Lightning fast. With a sit out. Nasty.
Jess, you better throw out John Cena.
Series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging.
Sci-Fi's on John Cena.
Or, yeah,
oh. Gonna have to try a little harder than this. Sci-Fi's too weak. You gotta get it on the gains. Oh!
God damn it. Jess is gonna put me out.
You think? Yeah. I think it'll be back then.
No.
Oh!
As long as one of our characters wins, that's all. And John Cena's still in.
Caught him underneath the chin. Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed. This has got trouble.
Jess has been in for a while now.
Yeah.
Hasn't he?
He's probably gonna be the next one out.
Yeah, I don't know. His Sci-Fi's lower than him. Sci-Fi just came in.
Oh, hey, there goes Sci-Fi.
I kind of think Jess is gonna win.
Well, I want to at this point because Mofo keeps fucking it up for everybody.
Just breaking down the opponent.
So it's our creative characters against him.
Sci-Fi
was in a good two.
Can he get him? I don't know, Michael. Lord. It's not going to be easy.
If this is Mofo and John Cena, I swear to God. Jess, you better fight that shit off. Oh, and okay.
There's the elimination. Has been eliminated. Reverses. Can he
what
make
is that?
He's been eliminated.
That's
going
to win
it?
Oh.
Oh, my God. I'll be okay with Dustin Rhodes winning.
By John Cena. What a punch that was.
I can't believe Mofo's in.
Great evasion. Hey.
Get John Cena out of there. I don't care. Okay. Leave it to Mofo.
Belly to belly suplex. Head crank. Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism.
It's not talking.
Cena got him there.
I think Mofo's out.
Yeah. Saw that one coming.
Well, if Dustin Rhodes would have had him right there. If Mofo gets him out, I swear to Jesus. Oh, my God.
Oh!
That was amazing.
Oh! Oh, I thought he was putting him out. Oh!
Is he going to throw him over?
No. Oh!
Okay. Oh.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
I mean, I'm happy it was one of our creative characters, but,
Here is your winner, Precious! What an amazing finish to what may have been one of the most exciting Royal Rumble matches I've seen in years.
It's gonna hurt to upload this and let everybody see Mofo win.
When it's your night, it's your night.
That'll do it for this year's Royal Rumble match.
That's crunchy.